For more than 50 years, NASA has been collecting and providing data on Earth's land, water, ice, and atmosphere. Now, a new era of Earth science has begun. Together with international partners, NASA will launch the Swat Mission to provide the first ever global survey of Earth's surface water, the oceans, lakes, and rivers that affect all of us. But we also need to understand our planet as a complex whole. That's why NASA will launch a fleet of state-of-the-art satellites forming the Earth System Observatory, which will create a comprehensive 4D view of Earth from bedrock to atmosphere like never before. The Earth System Observatory will arm us with crucial data to help us address climate change and protect our communities. But how do we get this critical information to the people who need it? Introducing the Earth Information Center. NASA, working with our federal partners, will equip decision makers with the information they need to mitigate, adapt, and respond to climate change. We will create a greenhouse gas monitoring system and make data about our changing planet accessible to those who need it most. New satellites observing in the sky and an information center here on Earth, protecting our planet for the next generation.